Pakistan, where yet another elected government has been unable to complete its full five-year term. So what does this latest change in Pakistan mean for Pakistan, for India, and the rest of the world?
In the last 5 years, as the US-China relationship began to go down, there is a problem for Pakistan.
So now with his departure, do you see a diplomatic opening?
In India too, we need to be conscious of one thing, that we have to deal with Pakistan as it is, and not how we would like it to be.